We're here to share the morning with you.
Thanks, guys. If you regularly use medicines, it can be complicated to keep track of what you're taking. Here with me today to talk about how to navigate the sometimes confusing world of medicines is Dr. Danielle Stovassar from NPS Medicine Wise. Thanks for coming in, Danielle.
Hi, John.
Now, what are the things that cause the most confusion for people?
John, firstly, our research has shown that people are confused about the fact that medicines have more than one name.
That's right. They have an active ingredient name and they may have several different brand names.
And it's not only prescription medicines but over-the-counter medicines too. For example, there are over 350 pain relief medicines that contain either paracetamol, ibuprofen or aspirin. So it's not surprising people get confused.
Very true. In fact, let's hear what someone had to say about this.
My pharmacist has given me this medicine, which looks different from the one I had before. He says it's the same. How can I know whether it's the same or not?
Medicines can come under various different brand names, but your pharmacist will only offer you a choice if it has the same active ingredient and has been proven to be bioequivalent. And this means that the medicine will have the same effect in the body, so it'll have the same health benefits and potential side effects. If it has the same active ingredient to your usual medicine, you can be confident that it will work in the same way.
Yes, and as all medicines sold in Australia have to go through the same strict safety, effectiveness and quality review process. And here's something else to consider.
My doctor told me there are some pain relievers I shouldn't take with the blood pressure medication I take. But how do I know which ones?
That's why knowing the active ingredient is so important. In this case, the pain relief medicines that contain anti-inflammatories such as ibuprofen react with the blood pressure medicines, so paracetamol-based medicines would be generally a safer option.
I can see how it's so important to know what to look for on the label.
And keeping a medicines list will help you record both the active ingredient and brand names of all the medicines you're taking, including the over-the-counter ones.
That's such a good idea, as the names are often so difficult to say, let alone remember. What is NPS Medicine Wise doing about helping to ease the confusion about medicines for people?
We provide independent information for people through our website and community groups. On our website, there are several different tools and resources to help people understand more about their medicines. For example, people can download and print off an NPS medicines list, and many pharmacies also have them. What's more, we've also just launched our first iPhone and iPad app, which is an e-version of the medicines list, and people can find the free medicine list at the App Store.
Isn't it great when technology actually helps make our lives less complicated?
And also on our website is the Medicine Name Finder, so you can look up the active ingredient of a prescription medicine or find the brand names for all the prescription medicines with a certain active ingredient in it.
Now, as we've discussed, it's the active ingredient that people really need to know about.
If people have specific questions, they can call the NPS Medicines line on 1300 633 424 and talk to a health professional who can provide information about their prescription and over-the-counter medicines.
Danielle, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
And for more information on how to be medicine-wise, visit nps.org.au. And guys, back to you.